Hi there, Hennepin family. Today, once again, we get to celebrate handing out Bibles to our three-year-olds and our third graders and our new confirmation class. I want to give a really important shout out to the United Methodist Women, because every year it is through their generous funding that we are able to provide these Bibles to these young people. And sometimes as young people, I think maybe we don't really take the time to think about how special it is that there are these amazing human beings that are a part of our church community that we may not know individually, but who over the course of our lives contribute to all of the prayers and the love and the concern that our church family gives to us. And it's important to know that the United Methodist Women is not just something that exists just here at Hennepin. United Methodist Women are over 800,000 women all over the world that are concerned with the rights and with the education and with the stability of lives for women and children. And this is just one of the very important things that they do. And so when you run into these people and maybe they've got a little button on that says United Methodist Women, take a second to thank them. To thank them not only for the fact that they generously provide Bibles to our congregation, but also for the fact that they're part of this huge group of people who love and care for the youngest members of our church community. Now, let's enjoy this video of our kids having a great time learning about their new Bibles. We'll see you next time. Okay, are we ready, Kiva? All right, Kiva, come up here. And here is your Bible. Say thank you. Okay, and now go back over to Daddy. Good work. Libby! Come on up here, Libby. Congratulations. Hold your Bible up, there we go. And smile and wave. Congratulations, Libby. Foster, come on up!
We're not doing a weird pose.
We're not doing a weird pose? Can we at least wave? All right, thank you. Nice work. Smith! Smith, come on up! Here you go, Smith.
Thank you.
Congratulations, Smith. Coco! Coco! Congratulations, Coco! Karen! Congratulations. Ryan! Congratulations, Ryan!